Costa Cruises has accepted a €1 million fine to settle potential criminal charges concerning last year's deadly accident off the coast of Italy. But the firm still faces private lawsuits. The cruise liner Concordia hit a rock off Tuscany in January last year, killing 32 people.